Kareena Kapoor has finally made up her mind. Some time ago, the actress was in a dilemma. Should she choose Ribu Das Gupta's film or Golmaal 4? Now she has made her choice. Kareena ne choose kiya hai Rohit Shetty ki Golmaal 4. The Golmaal movies are super popular and with these films, we got to see Kareena in a comic role once again. SpotboyE had reported that Kareena was keen to do Golmaal 4 in April itself and now this is confirmed. Looks like after Urta Punjab, Kareena is in no mood to pick a thriller, which was Ribu's project. Instead, she chose to continue her association with the super hit comedy franchise helmed by Rohit. This will be Kareena's fourth film with Rohit. They have previously worked together in Golmaal Returns, Golmaal 3 and Singham Returns. Ab Golmaal ki baat kar hi rahe hain, toh Ajay Devgan will be a big part of the film. Kareena and Ajay's jodi has been appreciated from when they worked together in Omkara. A source close to the project told SpotboyE, comedy is something which is right up Kareena's alley. So she taking up Golmaal 4 is really a great choice. It'll be fabulous to see this super fun trio of Rohit, Ajay and Kareena come together for the yet another installment of Golmaal. Are you excited to see Kareena in Golmaal 4? Tell us in comments. For more on Bollywood, like, share and subscribe.